Oh my god, the attack of the undead, man. I am looking forward to playing some infected here, guys, and hopefully you guys are excited as well. There is a bunch of DLC weapons, and I want to see the look of the headquarters. I want to see all the DLC weapons that are added into this game. A huge update has dropped on World War II. If you guys have been playing Fortnite, if you guys have been neglecting World War II, I want you guys to give this update a try. I'm not the one to promote this game. You know, I love playing this game. I love grinding the boards. I love grinding the prestiges, but as of recent, there's just no incentive to be playing, you know? It's just, I want you guys to give this a try. I want you at least to give it one try. And that's all I'm asking. I want you just to, because low-key, World War II is kind of dying. There's not that many players on the game, and it's kind of depressing, but we could just hope for the best. Let's see. Oh my, wait. Just looking at this, I just noticed that there's zombies locked up. Hello? Holy cow. I want to see the weapons. Let me go to create a class really quick. So apparently they have a new, no, they don't have a new rifle, right? No, they don't. They have a new SMG, the Nambo. I don't even have enough army credits, but I'm going to buy some supply jobs. I want you guys to let me know what gun you want me to drop a V2 with first, and I'm gonna upload that later tonight. Or I might stream that later tonight. So just make sure you guys subscribe and turn on notifications so you guys don't miss the live stream. But the Nambu Type 2, the new LMG, the Stinger. Holy cow! Oh my god! New SM. Oh my god! The new PTRS is back. The PTRS is back, bro. From World at War. If you guys played World at War, make sure you guys drop like. I want to see my OG Call of Duty players in the comment section. The PTRS. It probably sounds really bad. It probably sounds like terrible, like trash. Not like the PTRS we're used to hearing back in World at War, but it's probably like a downwatered, I don't even know. But we'll see. We'll find out later. And the new the blunderbuss from freaking Advanced Warfare. Wait, does it look like the blunderbuss? I can't even look at it. But I'm assuming. Oh yes, it is. It is the exact blunderbuss from Advanced Warfare. Oh my god. Holy cow. But yeah, let's play some infected. Let me know what gun you guys want me to drop a V2 with first, or I'm just gonna stream all of my attempts regardless. So I'm gonna stream later tonight. Hopefully you guys do enjoy today's video. We're gonna play some infected. I'm looking forward to it, and I'll catch you guys in the video. Peace. Are we seriously about to play infected zombies right now? This is my first game on ever since about a week. I'm not gonna lie, I can't lie to you guys, but we're playing infected with zombies. The attack of the undead, I believe that's what the event is called. If you guys haven't played World War II in the past couple weeks, or the past month, or even the past year, and you guys been on Fortnite, definitely give this update a try, because I've been hearing great things about this update. So with that being said, let's see what this is all about, bro. Look at the lobby. Okay, I mean, it doesn't really matter, but hopefully I'm not the first one affected. What do we have? The Type 100 and the combat shotgun. I don't know what to expect here, bro. I'm actually really curious, man. And there's a bunch of new DLC weapons as well, and I'm looking forward to providing you guys some, V2 rockets with you guys? Ooh, good thing we didn't get affected. That was a creepy-ass noise. We drop a V2 rocket. What the? Wait. Oh, they turn into zombies. Okay. This is actually kind of cool. What the heck? How much score do you get? 100 points per kill? That guy's not playing. Oh, God. Wait, maybe we should just use... Wait, oh god, do they have throwing knives? Because if they do, all right, we're gonna have to streak up here, guys. We're gonna streak up. I don't know if they can run faster than us, but if that's the case, then I'm gonna be annoyed. Oh, what the freak? What is this? A V2 rocket? A V2 rocket. I just got a V2 rocket in a care package, bro. Are you kidding me? Watch out, watch your back, teammate. Come on. Stop. I'm on a 5. Dude, can we... Bro, wait. What is that? What is this? Oh, you can get it, teammate. Whatever. Did we really just get a V2 rocket in a care package? Okay, whatever. Let's see how long we can last. We're at 1 minute 25 in. I want to be the last one standing. I want to see what kind of stuff we can get in care packages. I guess all the care packages are going to go here. Hey, guys, I want you guys to all go in infected right now and let me know your highest streak that you guys can go on, or your highest time that you guys can all go on in infected. This is actually pretty fun, dude. Just killing zombies in multiplayer? Like, what are we doing? What does this come to? No! Oh, my God. What are we doing right now? Oh! What the heck? What does that L2 thing do? What? Yo, let's hop into another match, man. That was... Oh, by the way, there's a new map. Hopefully we get the new map because it's got things called Grosten. Probably saying it wrong. Grosten Huani? That was probably off, but let's play the new map. Let's try to find that really quick. We got the new map. All right, finally. Let's go, man. I want to see what this map is all about, guys. By the way, I'm hiding beta codes alongside this video. For throughout the video, I'm going to put like 5 to 10 beta codes. So I have a lot, guys. And by the way, for the people that are wondering how I got these beta codes, there was a little Amazon exploit, and I wasn't one that did it because I didn't really feel like doing it. It was a long process, but a lot of my followers gave me a lot of codes, and all these are legitimate. If you guys don't end up getting one, or it says it's already redeemed, that means it's already redeemed. Because when I was giving away on my live stream last night, some people were like, no, it doesn't work. I'm like, dude, there's 1,000 people in the stream. The chance of you getting a beta code is very slim. But I told them to follow my Twitter, and some of them got them. So yeah, the beta, I'm looking forward to it in October, or what is it, August? It's gonna be fun. What map are we playing right now? Look at this. What are we playing right now? Holy cow. So I guess it's only the Type 100 and the combat shotgun, which is kind of unfortunate. We got to figure out a strategy here. We got to figure out a strategy. I want to get a V2 rocket out of a care package. I think that'll be really cool. Teammates got to hold the backspawn with me. Where's everybody at? Okay, they're all over there. So if we can make our way over there, that'll be good. But yeah, guys, I'm looking forward to the beta. I'm looking forward to Black Ops 4. This update really just allowed me to get back on this game and be like, okay, they're adding some stuff. Finally, there's a new event. I mean, I feel like there should be an event every single week, but they want to do it like every 2 months. And I'm just like, for World War II, especially when the game's on a decline, you got to put new content in the game. You know what I mean? You have to constantly update this game to the point where you're going to constantly add in more players to the game. Apparently, there is attack insertion. It's cool. Is that attack insert? I swear, that wasn't attack insert over there. No? I guess we could hold this down over here. Okay, they don't have throwing knives, which is good. At least I don't think they have throwing knives. So we can just hold this down, kind of finesse this. Hopefully teammates can watch our back over here. I kind of want to get that flamethrower, but not really. I don't think the flamethrower is going to be effective at all. Dude, no! It's kind of hard. Oh my god, my voice just... Oh, that's it? That's it? Oh my god. It's actually pretty harder than it looks, guys. It's hard to go on streaks. Whatever. So also something different is that the bar sounds a little bit different. I'm not going to post it in the video, obviously, but the patch update notes haven't even came out yet. But what I've noticed is the bar sounds a little bit different. Also, Master Prestige players get 300 COD points, not COD points, but 300 armor credits compared to 200. If you're Master Prestige, you get 300 instead. And I don't know, those are just some incentives. I really want them to add more incentives to the game, but this is a good update, guys. It's a very good update, a very good event. I'm looking forward to Hardpoint, or it's going to be called Horde Point, and I believe there's going to be a game mode for War. It's just going to be a really fun week, or really fun month for that matter, just for World War II. Very good update for content. I have a lot of videos planned out for you guys. Infected is kind of I'm not really an infected type of player, but I'm looking forward to playing Horde Point and using all the DLC weapons, dropping V2 rockets with them. I'm looking forward to it, guys. So yeah. Yeah. I want to see if I can get a V2 rocket out of a care package. That is hilarious. I did not know you can get freaking care packages out of V2 rockets. Wait, care packages out of V2 rockets? Yeah, totally, K3. Totally. What am I even talking about? Bro, I can... you know what? It's really hard for me to play because these guys can run super fast. Oh, that's attacking, sir. I'm like, what does that do? Oh. You can get the care packages when you're infected. Oh, gosh. That guy's not even playing. Oh, okay, infected. It's kind of hard to play it. I'm not going to lie. It's fun, I guess, if you're in a party. I might play Dismal and Sweaty XP. Let me know also who you guys want to see me play with in the comment section. Like any YouTubers. I'll play Infected with some YouTubers. I think it would be a good video. Yeah, Infected's alright. I'm looking forward to dropping the V2 rockets with the DLC weapons later tonight. But yeah, that's Infected mode, guys. Apparently you get a V2 rocket out of a care package. So hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. I'm looking forward to playing some more Infected later tonight on stream and dropping some V2 rockets with all the DLC weapons. We're going to try to get a V2 rocket with the Blunderbuss. We are. We just got to get Point 2 Hawk. We got to play conservative. And I might play Free For All just to get that. So hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out, guys.